Okay, I'm back. Sorry about the long pause there. I had to do my eye. I played as the convict last time, didn't I? It's a scary run. Without a spooky skeleton boy. No. Huh. That did no damage to you. It just knocked you back. Okay. Good to know. Get rid of that before I accidentally help myself. There's another water barrel? I mean, I know there's usually two, but I'm not used to them being that close to each other. So we have a blue chest. We have a key. We shall see what the other chest is first. This is also very tempting. Depending on what the other chest is, I might go for that first. Considering Robot is pretty okay as is. And he does quite like his junk. Mmm. That sounded... Mmm. That sounded totally not like it could be taken out of context. Brilliant. Hey, a heart. I don't need one of those. Just keep zapping. Oh. It's very rare you get the third wave of this room. By very rare, I think that might be the second time I've ever seen it. It's always great when the shotgun can just stand too close to the wall, so the wall just eats their bullets. Okay, it's looking like brown chest is what we're going for. They're both blue. Blue stuff can be pretty good, but that brown chest might just have another key in it. A blank. We like blanks. I'm also hopeful that the brown chest has a gun in it. My hope and dream is that it's the sling. Ooh, decoy. I can probably afford you after the boss. But maybe I shouldn't, considering what happened last time. When I just kept stealing. And it turns out you can't steal once per floor anymore. I could have swore you could, but... Letter R. Right, why am I trying to save that? You can't even use it. Okay, secret room can't be in there. Could be here. It is here. I have another brown chest gun. Honestly, I think I'm just gonna go these two. And we will see what we get from the boss. That was a really poor dodge, so was that, honestly. Damn it. I thought I hit the blank quick enough. Okay, that time I did. Damn, that sucks. Damn, that sucks even more. Give me the armor. Junk. Yes. Yes. Okay, 10% damage up. That's very lovely. I was about to say something, but I've realized that I don't really want a long run. I'm going to say what I was going to say anyway. I think I'm a bit overdue for a clone run. And yes, I know, I probably should have taken decoy, but I know if I took it, I wouldn't be able to resist. Me just being honest with myself there. There you are. Okay, shop lad, what have you got for me? Probably won't be able to get anything, because... Ooh, I can sell some stuff, but... And both of my guns right now are pretty bad. Meaning I would be very fine selling them. But I will wait until... Damn it. I knew I was going to get hit on this room. I always get hit on this room. I'm going to save this until I've either found the secret room or I've checked for places that I think it could be. Okay. That probably loops back and connects. Let's head this way, because this will probably lead to the boss. That didn't kill you? Very nearly did. Gotta give it to you, that's pretty tough there, pal. Okay, there's the boss. Hopefully it doesn't force me to do another trap room where I pretty much am guaranteed to get hit. I actually managed to kill them, or the gas mask dude just poisoned them to death. Either way, I'm fine with it. It looks like they were poisoned to death. Judging from my extensive autopsy. Okay, we've hit the 60 mark. Hey, a brown chest. I am perfectly fine obliterating one of those. Okay, go fight the boss first. Hopefully this time I blank in time. There we go. Ooh. Here we go. Okay, let's quickly just check the secret room. They're usually pretty hard to find on this floor anyway, so. One last Hail Mary? No. And this. You can have this. Okay. I have to buy at least one key. Do a brown chest. Remember what that does. Reduces hazard radius of explosions. Really? I'm better off junking that. Hey, don't you dare reject it. Hey. This is the gun, not the passive. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Well, it's fine. Tommy gun's good. It also has some good synergies, so Hopefully that means I'll get some good items to trigger said synergy. Keep your ears peeled. Usually I just let that thing mop it up, but I want to try and get some shots off to get the laser charged again. Oh, it's already charged. Where you going? Here you are. Okay, we're charged again. Tommy Gun. I had nothing to do with that. That guy blew himself up. Like, this guy's probably about to. Okay, yeah, I had something to do with that one, I won't lie. May have been entirely me. Very, very close, and I didn't like it. Okay, nearly got enough money for the rat key. Anything special in here? Not really. Oh, table tech blank. That's something I'd like. And we have Old King floor as well. So, if nothing else, it means I can get more junk. Have enough. Okay, I can start buying keys now, but table tech blank would also be really nice. Okay, let's go up here first. Okay, time to make an embarrassment of myself. Never mind. That was completely unexpected. Quick little shot first. Yeah, that's kind of meh. But we do have three possible junks. Do I just stick with this, or do I do this? Yeah, I think I guess. That was way more like it. Hey, it's a shame I got the star pew out of the crescent crossbow, sorry. But everything else, pretty good, pretty good. I don't know which one's which, so I might as well just go here. Pretty sure I can't afford a key anyway. 30? Yeah. Okay. Listen. I'm going to be honest with you. As much as I want to try the Casey trick with the Old King, I'm pretty sure I'm not going to be lucky enough that I get to. I heard it charge. No, I just got hit for no reason. That would be really nice right now. Platinum bullets. That would be pretty amazing. Expecting the bat thing to spawn up there. Hey, a key. Wow, you live. Shocking. Whoa. This was unexpected. That was even more unexpected. Okay, keep going with the unexpected pressure. Boom. Oh, you're here, are you? Yeah, you are. Brother Auburn? Brother Auburn. Okay, Auburn's a free chest, sort of. Okay, along with Chili, I only really need to hit them once. I don't really need money for anything other than keys, so I guess I'll take the key, why not? I thought that was charged. It's charged now. Thank you. Camel. There you go. Ooh. We got a black market. Whoa. I didn't appreciate that. Jesus Christ, come on, man. I'm not wasting a laser charge on you. It's another key. I have curse, I can go in here. That's good. These also aren't. This is good. Potion of lead skin. And how much are you? 18. Sure, why not? Damn it. Here? Damn. Oh well. Ooh, that's really good. Any gun like the piece is amazing for this lad. I'm gonna take chest friendship. Holy Grail is also somewhat tempting. But I think I'm gonna save up for that. Potion lead skin, there we go. And there's nothing special in here, nothing special in there. Okay, let's go see what that chest is. I gotta remember as well, I do have water, so if they... Oh, I have water, I could've... Nah, damn. Oh well. If you put water in the black market base thing, it'll drop you an item and you can still go into the black market. My bad. Of chest friendships already working out. Huh. I feel like maybe I should have just shot that. In the other chest, I have, and I've also found Brother Albert. So this is boss fight time. I'm thinking probably not doing the Casey thing, because I'm probably coming in from... Okay, Casey thing might be possible. No one get your hopes up yet, but it might be possible. I don't feel lucky, no, honestly. See, every time I answer yes, he gives me garbage. So you just gotta learn to answer no, and then he gives you the heroin and oiled chamber. Okay, what we do... We go in with you. Damn it. It was twice, wasn't it? Twice. what's it called? The chili pepper. Chili pepper screwed that up because he wasn't at full health. I don't know how I dodged that. Aww. Not everything can be a miracle dodge. There we go. I'm only getting hit once on the Old King, that's pretty great, honestly. Oh. Oh. Oh yeah, right. This is garbage with the robot, but it is good, fodder to be eaten by a machine of certain types. Or to be perhaps munched upon. You are understanding what I am saying. Holy Grail is still tempting, but I think we go with Potion of Lead Skin. I was thinking getting Baby Good Mimic as well, but I think I'll keep the key. Okay, now we have... Now we've got a run. Good thing I kept the key, actually. I need a key to get into the, rat pipe. Okay, ignore that for now. I don't know where that key went. Did I just obliterate a key? What happened to that poor key? Did I hit it into the wall or something? I don't see it. Am I blind? I may have lost the key. Big ups. Oh well. Damn it. I was trying to see where the rat was coming out from, I'll be honest. Oh, there it is. Oh, I thought I had it charged, never mind. Was wrong. That's it charged. another chest. Awesome. More chests equals more junk equals more damage. Okay, these guys really don't warrant a dueling laser charge. Also, how loud am I? How loud am I here? Okay, I should really move my mic down then. There we go, that's probably better for you guys. Okay, buy the key. Don't sell Yuli yet. Okay. No idea who it could be. Again, not really worth it using it on these guys. Do you see any rats? I do not see any rats. Huh, neat. Hey, a rat. Ooh. Actually, let's do something smart and lead you about. Is that it? Ah, you found it for me. Lovely. And you're already dead. Okay, now I gotta find the next chest. Also have to see how many keys we get as well. Sucks. Ooh, that might not suck. Am I going to sit here and empty it out? What does it look like? So, how's everyone doing? This isn't the floor with, it isn't. No, okay. Okay, last mag. Okay, glass cannon's at least fun. But we're going this and Yari launcher, because, to be honest here, it's the Yari launcher. Nice. Off my ammo. We're getting a lot of S tier guns. I don't understand why, but I'm very much fine with it. Okay. Was there any armor in here? There was not. Let's go break some of these chests and get me some junk. Another 5. That's another 5. Imagine if I got junk out of one of these as well. That'd be hilarious. Okay, we're fully equipped now. I'm just wondering which stage I should use what on. I'm thinking I probably use the Yari launcher first until it's empty, and then I switch to the Emperor. I think that sounds good to me. Any jammed rats? Probably not. Armor? Yes. Damn it. Completely wasted that armor. I entirely blame that spider web. Too good at its job. Please, don't do this to me, game. Ow. What am I doing? Armor skin. Game's being cruel to me right now. It's giving me some nasty rooms. Okay, where's... Okay, Yari launch is already full. Good. Anything else that isn't full? You are not full. Okay, Yari... You. Down we go. Okay. Ooh. I got the no music bug. Welcome back, music. Damn it. Damn it. Gunlight helmet. Brilliant. What? What? My brain is broken. What is happening? Brain, what are you doing? I had to go for it. We knew it was going to happen, and it happened. Ledskin, you haven't been that good to me. And now that we have clone, we have to pick up all of the rat items. It also means that this run will be going to what's it called? Going to hell, there we go. Ah, hello. There we go. Where's the heroine? There it is. Sack? That's not the sack, but I'll pick it up. Sack? I'm picking up everything, so it's not like... We're in for a long one, boys. Hopefully we get some speed ups to hurry it along a little. Sorry about that. The sudden urge to sneeze. Maybe one of the best shots I've ever done. Also very surprised that didn't kill him. We head up first. Yeah. I really gotta stop opening these. And it's so worth it. I'm pretty sure I just stopped that bullet with my chin. Damn it. Oh well. Gotta lose some health anyway. Thanks for the key. Ow. What? I think I was too fast. Had one target. I whiffed. Oh, I about kissed those bullets. Shirley boy. Sell a lot of guns right now. Did I already open? I did. No, don't open that just yet. You might find a room that needs a key. Then again, I don't think I've been to the shop yet, have I? Probably should have waited on that, honestly. It's not like the rat's gonna come to you. Do. Aha, I knew it. I feel like a damn prophet this run. Keep calling things and they keep coming true. Ooh. Wow, Lament's only one key. I would, but I'm gonna take the ballot because voting is cool. Okay. Things to get rid of. Blunderbuss. Mega Douse I'll keep. Proton Pack can go. Tommy Gun, you can stay. Casey, you can stay. Crescent Crossbow, you were gone before you even knew. Phoenix can stay. It's giving me a familiar. And that's it. I think. Yeah, that's it. Some of these are only staying because they're munch material, like the Gilded Hydra. What do you have? Lux and Cannon. You were good for me once, but not this time. Sorry, pal. Always you guys, isn't it? Let's go get ammo for our... Yes. And now... we go and shoot some chests. Get some junk. Get some more junk. I could look for a secret room, but I think I'd rather just, you know... blank a couple times and see what happens. You can have this one. This is gonna be a hell of a run. I might even get a Gun Knight transformation in this. I already have two pieces. And I'm gonna clone, because not every day you get clone. Hello. Ha! Okay, listen, I'ma take it, but I'm not gonna use it. Not this time. Mostly taking it just for the curse, honestly. After all, it'll be a lot easier to die on the on bullet hell if things are cursed. Oh, I thought I finished. Do 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 do. There's a jammed cactus. Let's use this on this room. Did that hit? I think it did. After all, it's not often that thing dies that quick. Do-do-do-do-do-do. You got this? Space Turtle needed a little help. He's good. He dead? He's dead. Yari time. Honestly, looking at the guns I've got right now, you might not be wrong. Oh, don't mind that. That was just me bonking my mic. There's ammo. There's ammo. Ha! Oh, Jesus. Oh, this is a great run. Wow. Huh. Ooh. I don't really need to worry about getting hit. Actually, I probably shouldn't for the coolness. Oh yeah, I forgot, you get affected by things like fat bullets as well, don't you? That's cute. Okay, don't pick up ammo right away either. Cause you can super massify this. Whoa. I didn't even think about the fact that the dueling laser was also going to be. My brain hadn't even connected the dots yet. It was one fat beam. Oh, oops. Oh well. Probably would have been better to use dueling laser on you, but never mind. Why not? Can't even put myself out either. We're doing. There we go. Okay, don't pick up the ammo. Because we can make this a fat mega hand. I heard it charge. I guess I did not. Ow. Ow. Shadow bullets. Okay, you have nothing of consequence, which is good because I don't know how much more curse I could take. What? Oh, you're already pretty much dead, I guess. Hey, there's a chest. Okay, there's the dragon. Listen, ghost lad. Where is he? There he is. Ow. He's probably gonna kill you, bud. Told you. You shouldn't underestimate him just because he's a turtle. This isn't full yet. You lived through that. You are kind of scarily tough. We're nearly at the point where I can throw the mega hand. Hello. I wonder if I'm hitting him with a damage cap. I knew it was a mimic. Didn't particularly want the flare gun, but here we are. Oh. There we are. Thought it was already charged. Let Mega Hand go. There it is. I have no keys right now. Boss will also not give me keys. Where is it? There it is. Now this is a mega hand. Okay. The usual Yari combination. Come on, dragon, let's be serious here. You aren't getting through this. I did warn you. Just be honest here. Okay. Wait. The Yari launcher is empty. Therefore. Exactly. Okay. I haven't forgotten that I have clone. Okay, let's see what room we're gonna go die in. Come on, murder me. I know a lot of people usually die on the lich bite, but I don't see much point in it. I could go around the floor to try and get more chests, but meh. This floor is already really hard and annoying. Okay, you shouldn't die while on fire because you might actually tick to death. Well, not tick to death, you might just lose health on the next floor. Okay, hey guys, I'm playing as the Rat. Rat starts off amazingly overpowered. I have to worry about the rat stealing from that, because I am the rat. Lady, I can't do anything for you. Also need to hope that I get a key at some point, because otherwise I'm missing out on two secret floors. Hey, I got a key. Okay, I don't think that's the secret room. Maybe here. Nah, it doesn't look like it. I might try and get the screen shake cannon up to huge status, because it's already pretty big as is. How many shots? Two? Yeah, that seems right. Okay, there's a water barrel, but I don't need to worry about that because I have Mega Dowser and the freeze ray. Hello? Oh, there you are. Where is Mega Dowser and Freeze Ray? Freeze Ray! Am I going to Yari the first floor boss? Of course I am. Let's be honest here. Just as any other sane person would. Oh wow, still not charged. There we go. It is based on your coolness. Which I think mine should be pretty good because I got Ballot. I think. Heh heh. You have done yourself a disservice once again, sir. Oh. Nice. Could this be the luckiest run ever? Man, this is really about to suck for you two, honestly. Like, I kind of feel for you. Like, It's gotta hurt. A genuinely large amount as well. Okay, I can open this. Oh, it was a gun. Boo. Okay, I'm gonna empty this gun out because I want to see how huge I can make it. Really sorry about the screen shaking right now, but you can see why I'm not doing it in combat. Because, yeah, this would suck a lot. Don't get me wrong though, it is a good gun. Pretty good for bosses at least. Oh, I love it. I love every bit of that. Where are you at? There you are. Okay, don't touch that just yet. Come on. Come on. You're slowing me down here, game. I didn't even realize there was anything there. Yeah, katana bullets is, like, okay at best. Get in the pit. There you go. You too. I'm surprised I've got, like, no poisoner immunity or fire immunity or anything like that yet. Where's... There it is. Hello. Okay, ammo, that's nice. Synergy with glass cannon. Did I actually hit him? Oh, there you are. Dee-dee-dee. Oh well. That's kind of disappointing. Like I should have opened the chest that appeared there. Maybe I'll still be able to. I also do remember that I do have a... what's it called? Freeze Ray and Mega Douse that... oops. Go away. There we go. It's just I'm too lazy to use them. And it's good to have some junk anyway. Feed a potential junk son. Feed myself. You lived through that. Wow. Aha. Just the thing I've been looking for. Gilded Hydra. In you go. What else? Emperor's been okay for me. Freeze Ray, why not? An A tier and an S tier. What have you got for me? Well, that sucks. I was more hoping along the lines of, you know, makeshift cannon. Where's Yari launcher? There it is. What am I doing? There we go. Okay, ammo for that. Back here and suppose I'll open this, why not? Where is it? There it is. Sniper rifle. Kind of meh, but it exists. Now we get to have a second go at the old king. Well, as long as we don't lose the crest. But if we do, it's entirely on me. I'm powerful to a point where I really shouldn't be taking damage. And if I do, it's just entirely my own hubris. Listen here, jammed lads. It ain't happening. Those were Well, enemy bullets for a second made me panic. Give me that. Give me zombie bullets. And give me the key. I think this is gonna be the crest room. Nah, it wasn't. Doo-doo-doo. I do know I have it. It's just, you know, laziness. Okay. Did that kill him? Sort of. Poor lad just got obliterated. Boss? Yeah, boss. Wow, this looks weird. Okay, up or down, up or down. Let's go up. How'd that table work out for you, bud? Down here, then. Oh, there's a purple torch here. Yes. 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 Okay. Let's go toy with the boss for a hot minute. Very difficult boss. There we go. Okay. Left or right? We'll go left. I had the trash can in it. Damn. I keep saying that. Okay. But yeah, that's really all I need to say, considering, you know, it's not like we really need anything to be any more powerful. We're just gonna go down and obliterate. This is the beauty of a clone run. It's like a victory lap. Doesn't the spider usually spawn? Yeah, it does. And I found out exactly where. Oh, hello. Hey, is that a jammed mimic? No, it's just a normal mimic. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Oh yeah, what we got now? This could be pretty cool. Hello. Goodbye. Okay, remember, we need a key for the next floor as well, so... might be an idea to either save one now or decide not to spend one in the future. I think I got hit. Hello, Croc. I will happily take Armor of Thorns. The bat has gone white. I believe that means I may be too overpowered. This is a shrine. The 20% damage upgrade, I'm pretty sure. Which, honestly, I'm good with. I'll happily take it just for why not. Oh, hello. Okay, nothing in there. Just thought I'd check, you know. Sometimes if you get a room like that, it would just be in there for some reason. You're probably what I want to use for this. I'm surprised you lived through that, Gunner. Lots of keys and a mimic. Okay, let's open this. Hexagon. Only once. Oh! turtle team. What am I doing? I don't remember. I can just do it like that. Yeah. It's a lot easier than whatever the hell I was doing. Hey, bud. You remember the time you gave me? I do. I didn't appreciate it much. I appreciated that much more, though. Is that going to synergize with Life Orb? No. Weird, considering they look exactly the same. I was actually kind of assuming that was going to synergize with Mega Hand, because everything synergizes with Mega Hand. I imagine if you could get two Mega Hands, they'd probably synergize with each other. Okay, keep an eye out for rats. That might have been a bit of overkill, honestly. Whoa. That was not necessary. I can't get in there, game. Goodbye, chest. It was nice knowing you. Where are you? There you are. Hello? Aha! Rat room. I see it. Oh, I don't have a key. Yes, that does sound familiar. I found a key. It required a little bit of blood, but I found it. Okay. Shopman, what do you have for me? Table tech shotgun, really? Ooh. This is not last run. I'm not willing to take any table tech. It's gotta be a good one. I cleared that out quite well, honestly. I realized I was holding that down still. Oops. Could have gotten a lot more kills out of that. I haven't found the other one. Let's go find the other one as well. Leave my turtles alone. Stop electrocuting them. They don't like that. Did it? Whoa, hello. Hey. Ooh. I got it. There we go. Well, yes, I can just take the damage from that, man. Who we got? Cannonball Rock. How's it been? It's been a while since last time, hasn't it, bud? Ah. What kind of synergy do you have right now? Oh, probably with the zombie bullets. Yeah. I have a lot of guns right now. Okay, tell you what, let's reload some of said guns. Hey, pick that up. Here we go. Okay, the only thing I can really screw up right now is the third phase of a rat fight. But even then, I should be fine since I've got two speckies. Goodbye. Poor shell. Everything dead, still dead from last time. Too much of a, too much hopeful thinking, I think. Where, there you are. Double armor this time. Ready? Are you jammed? You're not jammed. Why no home? There we go. I don't know why that happens sometimes with the Yari launcher. It just decides not to home on the first phase of a rat. There we go. Had to ration it out a bit, but got there. Ooh. I could have got a triple there if I didn't panic.
Nano Machine Sun!
This run has ascended past any point that humanity could stop it. Colonel Klink shall reign supreme forevermore. Ah, okay, yeah, that's a pretty good one. Well, if I wanted a better room cleaner, I suppose I got it. In the good old Raiden coil. You know what? I might also fight the High Dragon. Just, you know, just for fun. There we go. There we go. I knew one of you would be. Where's the Raiden coil? There it is. That's meh. That's okay. Some guns. I have a lot of guns to give. Player gun. You still want more, huh? You're a hungry lad. There we go. And I've still got plenty more to feed to all Amalgam. Nice, there's only one door. Sorry about the flashing lights. If you broke it, it was meant to be a gun inside or something. That's what I thought. This is Amalgam. I love it when the armor just keeps going. Makes you really feel like you've done something right. Key doesn't really matter, considering, you know, I already have 5 keys and I'm just gonna junk anything I don't want anyway. Don't need any more keys. There's the boss. I mean, I'll hold on to it for a second, probably. That's horrid. Okay, that's probably ammo for the thingy-ma-doo-hickey. Hey, cease and desist. Smart bullets. I'm a big fan. Take it over to the Yari launcher. There we go. Actually, wait, we need to talk to you first. Here you go. Trank gun, huh? Okay, let's get to dropping some guns, because I have too many. Helix, goodbye. Void core can stay because it's funny. Mac 10 can go. Life Orb can go. Batline can go. Sniper rifle can go. Siren can stay. Trash cannon leave. 38 special can go. Regular shotgun can go. Hexagon can stay. Snowballer can leave. Skull splitter can go. Little bomber can stay, and that's it. Okay, this is a lot more manageable now. There we go. Okay, honestly, the mutation can go as well. And then we will go down to the RNG department. Yeah, RNG, not R&D. Go. Hey, Alma. Dee 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 dee. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, you're still alive. This is a pleasant stroll through this wall. Definitely not like what it was before. I see they've renovated. Suddenly all of the enemies are really easy as well. Can't teleport back after we go into the boss fight, so take that up now. And you and Yari. You're still alive. I'm surprised it lasted for two clips. Somewhat impressive. The judge has a synergy? Ah. Sort of. Now we have a cyborg client. Things were exploding, and I hadn't even gotten to the level yet. Come on. Was that overkill? Yes, entirely. Do I really care? Not really. Cube of meat sitting in the middle there. Cube of cooked meat. Go this way. Do 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 do. You're not even jammed this time. Are you sure you want to do this? Listen, I gave him the option. He chose this, not me. Where's the shop lady? Come on. Lots of keys. Not exceptionally useful, but they're here. Sounds like a bio to my life. Polaris. You're a little late to the party, bud. More ammo. Nice. Okay, you don't really have anything I particularly want. What's in here? Okay, that's something I particularly want. I think Lord of the Jammed may have shown up. I just didn't realise because I just left. Oh yeah, there he is. Hey bud. Okay. He's here to make things a little bit more interesting, because although this is very fun right now, it's not very interesting. I think it's pretty obvious who's going to win. Sure, give me another one of those. The ability to fly. I have two forms of invincibility as well and a coolness up. You're jammed, aren't you? There we go. Okay, let's go reload this. Pretty sure this is good, so let's just head down. Poor Lich isn't gonna know what hit him. He saw someone come down early and die in like first or second room they went in, and now I'm gonna come down and just be like, hey, that was me. I undied. Okay, usually I go the middle path, because the middle path, I was about to say, usually one of the sides loops. Not this time though. Sit down then. That looks like it's going to loop back up that way. Ow. Well, that caused Wasp's face to spawn, so I guess I can use a dueling laser as much as I want now. Is everyone dead? No. How are you still alive? There we go. Yeah, give me that. Where are we looking? Looks like I was meant to go to the left. Ah. I don't know how I could make such a fatal error. I don't know how my health is going to sustain this. Is there enough sarcasm yet? I think I walked into something. Oh, so he's still alive. Oh lord. There we go. Ah. This one seems to be on its own. Let's try this one. It's great when you can shoot through walls on bullet hell. I don't know what hit. Probably a bullet. I had to guess. Okay, let's just go in with Yari launcher then. Okay, let's switch to a ring. Rejammed? Nah. easy. Anyway, let's mute it before I get copyright striked. If you're watching on YouTube, like, comment, subscribe. If you're watching on stream, consider giving me a follow. And until next time, bye!